Oh, yes, God, we are here. We are finally here for Watch Along, God. This is a TD Extra Production Watch Along No Mercy, because after an amazing weekend for Watch Along Basketball Live for California, we'll bring you guys to No Mercy with, you got Suzume, Farisa, and the main event for the show production, 507 Advanced Trader for the first time in 2 years. Hello, guys, I'm Don Doug, I'm the Hedgehog, I'm a Como.
Oh, and I'm Kirby, I'm
Bobby,
and I'm Neo.
And for the weekend, I'm Shadow. Also me, and I'm me, Dono. And then for weekly,
I'm Luke, I'm Shadow.
Oh, God, can you believe it that we just get ready, because we are a week away to break a point. And man, I'm so glad, because this week is going to be more excited as we expect. We got so many shows that's coming up this month as we're on the road to the final chapter in December.
Well, honestly, I want to let you down on what we got. First of all, for the past few years ago, right? We've been watching, of course, that it's changing, and the same thing happens to December 40th season 2, right? What is still it was when we saw these animals, right? We just, unfortunately, well, first of all, they won a gold, but unfortunately, they didn't get what they wanted, but they got blown at the national, but unfortunately, the few people called an alpha was the last year, but now, of course, they had to move on. We've got new people, whatever. Now, we know that the next time we're going to see the quarter, aside from the special, is a movie. So that movie right here will be the movie for the main story, but this time it'll be doubled. But guys, we're going to say this. TV has a show that should watch it on Mercy. When you want to watch it on Mercy, on Sunday, we really enjoyed the show. I think the show went well, and it was alright. But for Watch Along Mercy, this is something that do show up back to back. This is not new anime. This is what we just saw before, right? But like I said, people are new, right? Every day they're new, and we will tell you guys why. Because 37 FSM, it first came in the Grand Slam, first year of Grand Slam, right? We're coming on the road right now. We have three of the last. Right there. Suzume. Come on. It was his crown jewel. This movie right here, it was also was my favorite in the first debut, right? But now, Netflix has announced that it's the first, of course, you're part of the streaming service. I'm really happy for them to do it. Well, guys, we know that 507 Rebirth is about, as it came out in February. It's like a research of product. I've been having a game already. So yeah, guys, so you got that to say before we start?
Well, honestly, we can't wait to look for today. And honestly, we're back for Watch Along, but we know that Suzume will be sold off for No Mercy. So Sunny, give us a sponsorship for TDS Extra Production No Mercy. Alright, guys, because the TDS Extra Production Watcher No Mercy is sponsored by National Highway Traffic Safety Administration. It protects yourself from any car damage. Make sure your loved one or anyone that who in a car accident, nothing, no one's getting hurt today. Alright, Sonny, thank you so much. Yeah, guy, who will survive?
Well, guys, either way, we know the bigger part coming up on next Saturday, right? Bobby, you want to play you got to face against Kenny. What is your champion? Can you be a third time winning a champion? Well, I'm also looking forward to see how Kenny will go. But let me tell you, this right here is going to be easy. I will say that.
Wow, shit.
Well, you know that, bro. You got ready to see the Suzume?
Alright, guys, let's start off with the day with Suzume, part of the Watch Along No Mercy. Okay, guys, we are here, and yes, guys, this is Suzume. This is the anime behind What Do We Feel, Your Name, Guy, I Gotta Say, Suzume. The last time we see Suzume, for people who part of the Watch Along all the time, was like a crown jewel in November.
Oh my god, Fabio on fire, Donna, pause for a second.
Oh my god. Pause. Okay, guys, Fabio, you okay?
Originally from like some Cheeto, whatever.
Why you eat Cheeto?
Bobby, you know even spicy beer will cut on fire, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know that.
Okay, guys, calm down. Look, we're watching one movie because it's not gonna like, oh, quick all day, because we're gonna watch the Jimmy Dan, I've been down. We want 5x7 of our chosen. So guys, we'll start with the day with no mercy. Because now, TDS at Triple Dungeon Rockstar, no mercy. Zen, so zoom in, start now. Kirby, please record before I get pissed.
Okay. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Okay. Here we go.
I'm here.
Oh, okay. Okay, this. Bitch. Okay.
What?
Here we go.
Yo!
Wait a minute. Shut up, my world!
Wait, what? Oh, God, you're gonna have my movie. What's going on?
I think it's locked.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Look.
Well,
that's Suzume.
Bingo.
Suzume.
Look how big that feeling is.
Yeah, but what the hell just happened? Star. Oh my god. Whoa. What should do on the top of the building? Or coaster? I don't know.
I don't know either.
Yeah. Ew. Yeah. Whoa. Whoa.
Wait.
Who's that? Ah. So pretty.
I forgot about that.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. She was crying.
Oh, what's that?
Whoa.
Well, I have a question. Why did Bob do it in the window?
Huh? Coming!
Man.
Good news for Choo Choo. Looks delicious!
Yes!
I'm glad. Your lunch will be ready soon, too.
Okay!
Oh, and by the way, you're gonna be on your own for dinner tonight. I'm gonna be out pretty late.
Huh? Yeah. Do you have a date? Take all night then, I'm good.
No date. I get prep is going overtime.
Alright. Well, they go along every day and we are set.
Hey, let's start.
Paddle.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Whoa. Look at
that's
this fear.
Dude, that's the thing behind them, they'll miss, man. If they don't miss.
Oh, look, a bird.
I wonder what the next one they'll make.
We don't know.
Oh!
Oh my god. Who's the guy?
Ignore him.
Shadow, you will love this guy. Really?
Yeah, you will love this guy.
Yeah, be ready. Hey, it's been a while.
This is Conjure. I had to go to the event.
Shadow, trust me, say that you need Shadow. You will love this guy.
Hey.
Oh!
Got a sec? Can you help me? I'm looking for ruins. Specifically, a door.
There is a town that was abandoned a while back. It's over that way by the mountain.
I see. Well, thank you.
What was the door the bow?
Huh?
Oh, no.
Whoa, what happened? I don't know.
I can't wait for the next one. Suzume, you awake. Oh, hey, Aya.
Something.
Hold on, you're gonna
no,
be late.
Right.
Suzume,
you're
gonna
be late.
Oh, crazy. What am I doing?
Man.
Oh no.
Uh
oh. You
were yeah.
Side, forest. Hey, look, a bend there. Look.
water bender. You better, you might want to cover with that down the plate.
This is it, right?
Oh, no.
I can't think of any other rooms.
No. Oh, shit.
No, I said something
to say there.
No, this is bad.
Oh.
Hello?
The bed is bad.
Earlier? You here somewhere?
Hello?
It's the girl who helped you.
Said
it's like Brenda. Tell
Can we talk? This might sound kind of crazy, but I have the feeling that we've met before. Wait, am I a total stalker? I should go.
Shit. Hmm? Wait, look at that. The water is flooded.
Chaos?
Oh my god, Kirby! Whoa, look at the door! Hey, that's what you gotta talk about. Yeah!
A door?
But what's about the door?
I don't know, but I got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah. You might want to be careful.
Okay.
Huh? Can we open the door? But there's no way you can open the door. It's like plank.
Uh-huh. Wait, is it like water?
Yeah. Huh.
Oh,
whoa!
Wait a minute! That's the same thing from earlier!
That's a dream! Whoa! What kind of door is this? Ah! What's going on? I don't know. I don't know. Ah!
Alright. I don't know why, but I don't know if you can play around. Whoa.
What is that?
I forgot what is that. I'm not even joking. What does that thing do? Wait a minute.
A cat?
Oh my god! You're right!
Huh? Whoa! It's ice! Oh, whoa!
It's cold!
Ah! Ah! Oh! What is that? I think it's a cat!
What is going on?
I don't know.
Wait, close the door!
Wait, oh.
Idiot, close the door! You don't know what happened!
Oh, come on, Suzume.
Oh, this is bad.
Well, it's about time. Glad you decided to show.
He forgot to open the door. That's not good.
Oh, wow.
I can taste the love from here.
So, Tommy, huh?
You know those ruins by Kaminora? The bathhouse district? Do we? I think I do. Up in the mountains there? What about them? There was this door. No, never mind.
Not cool! Spill it right now!
What the?
What?
Hey, is that a fire? What? For real? Yeah, right over there. Like
what
where?
Fire?
There! Don't you see the smoke?
I got nothing. Sorry.
Huh?
What? You see it?
Nope, no smoke there.
See
it
coming from the right? Oh my god! Whoa. Elegant location.
Oh, he's shaking!
Oh no. Guy, hey, come in!
This is bad.
Oh, on the door. Think so. So Jimmy, what have you done? Right, calm down.
That was freaky, right? That warning was a bit much.
Oh,
guys. The mountain. Look.
Oh my god, it's glowing!
Oh, shit. What the fuck is that?
Seriously, what are you talking about?
Thank you for the door.
Suzume?
She forgot the door.
Just me.
So it's only her that can see the
No one else.
No one else can see there.
Oh my god.
Look at the fucking old river.
Oh no. Oh no. Go back.
Go.
Oh my god.
Why are the question is in this shit?
Really? What the hell?
Oh no!
She forgot the door.
Wait.
You gotta stop this.
Oh! Oh,
it's him! Oh my god!
You're struggling at the last position. Why?
I don't know.
What are you doing? You need to leave.
Oh!
Oh, God!
It's going out worse.
Oh!
Oh, no!
Here, I'm gonna help you.
Wait, what's that?
I don't know, but...
Oh, no.
Whoa.
It's free now.
It's free? What are we talking about? Oh, guy,
oh, he's
coming inside.
No, no.
Wait, it's going down?
Wait.
No.
What happened now?
Oh,
no.
Oh, my God. Whoa, 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 whoa. Come on! Yeah.
Hold on!
Yeah. It's hard! Come on, man! At least just don't stay like that, Suzume! He's fucking hurt!
Not hard, but still struggling, man!
Go, Suzume!
Nice! Come on!
Teamwork!
Go, go!
Come on, don't give up!
We have to find gods who dwell beneath this land. You have protected us,
oh, no.
Sheltered us for generations.
Whoa.
The mountains and rivers that we have long called our own, they are not cursed by us. Your claims are no longer
ours. I heard that.
This area sealed.
Huh?
Why did you come here in the first place? How can you see the worm? What did you do with the keystone?
Keystone? Worm? That all sounds crazy!
You really have no clue what's going on, do you? A gate opened here, and the worm came through. Thank you for helping me close it. Now just run along home and forget everything you saw.
Oh my god! Of course you're cool.
You can head upstairs. I'll go get the first aid kit.
Don't remind me!
If you won't go to the hospital, at least let me bandage it. Don't be such a baby.
That's crazy.
I want her to win.
I want her to win, man.
Oh, whatever. I don't care about your injury. All I care about is the page. Yeah. Oh my god!
Shut up. What the fuck? Also, what the fuck? Yeah, okay,
I'll organize
her room.
Power for the book. Oh!
Chair.
What kind of crap is this?
Oh, it's Shelly.
A relic from childhood?
He will see it later on.
Yeah, but
no leg.
I throw the garbage. Hey, Shadow! See, it's fine. Huh?
Around 1:20 this afternoon, there was an earthquake in the southern region of Miyazaki with a recorded magnitude of 6.3. There is no risk of a tsunami at this time. We do not yet have any information regarding injuries or casualties that may have occurred as a result.
You know your stuff.
Yeah, well, my mom was a nurse. Now talk! I've got about a million questions.
Fair enough.
The worm I mentioned before? What is it?
A tremendous force that dwells deep beneath the Japanese islands. It has no rhyme or reason, but will rage and shake if the land is disturbed.
You just beat it, though, didn't you?
Well, I shut it away for now. If not sealed with the keystone, it's bound to reappear in time.
You mean there's gonna be another earthquake?
It's my job to prevent that. It's what I'm here for.
It's your job. So, who exactly are you?
Thanks a lot. It feels much better. Sota. Sota no Nakata.
Nice to meet you. Suzume Iwato. Huh? A cat!
Oh,
look at the little guy. He's a toothpick.
Oh, look! Oh. It's so adorable! Come in, come in!
What happened to the cat?
Yeah, do you remember? Oh, well, come on, guys. There's another one with a cat.
So hungry.
So cute.
Poor thing. Look. Earthquakes are scary, huh?
He's starving.
Cute. Hey, you want to stay?
Stay.
Hey, Colleen.
Oh my God.
This is me. I like you. Lots.
No!
Goodbye.
Hey. Wait, what? Oh my God!
Wait,
God!
Oh! He was in the back room?
Oh no!
He was in the back room!
Hey, Sota, where?
God, what did the cat do?
Whoa.
Huh?
Wait, it moved. Huh?
Huh?
Wait.
Huh?
Whoa!
Ah! Whoa! Ah! The cat moved!
What the hell is going on?
Ah!
Oh Sota! My God! Sota!
Apparently. How?
Oh.
Did you do this?
No!
Come
back!
Hey! The kitty cat!
Oh!
Oh my God!
No!
No!
No! Where are you going?
Oh, come on!
I beat you!
Sorry,
let it go!
I came home because I was worried about you. The earthquake. You didn't pick up your phone earlier.
All right, Mr. Cole, I'm running the hotel.
Hold on. Stop, Suzume. Get back here.
Sorry. Oh, my God. Hey, come back, kitty cat.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, that's okay, you okay? Alright.
Excuse me.
I'm a real bitch.
Don't go fast, don't go fast.
Bye.
Oh, the cat. Oh, look.
Oh, I know him.
Oh. Oh. Hey, the cat. Oh my God!
Look at that Jerry!
Get on the boat, get on the boat!
Oh my God, this is amazing!
Ugh!
Fucking blow and move!
Hey, you guys saw that, right?
Yeah, man. Oh my God!
They saw this!
Did you see that chair moving on its own?
Where's the chair and the cat? Where's Sota? What is this?
Why are you running? How did you do this, huh? What are you? Answer me!
Oh!
Oh, wow.
Hold on. Hey! Oh, my God!
Yeah! Aya's. Anyway, gotta go. I'll see you when I get home tomorrow, okay?
Wait a moment, Suzume.
You can stay at Aya's. Listen, the first aid kit and strength bag in your room. Did you have someone over?
Yes, my
can't think it. Are you?
Are you seeing some lowlife?
Don't boy! Bye!
Romantic can be complicated.
Yeah. No, I love the scene.
Crazy, right? You see that chair earlier?
Uh-uh. I don't blame you.
She had enough, but too late, she had a long day.
Yeah.
I've got food. We should reach Ehime by morning. Looks like the cat's ship is heading there, too.
Alright.
Here,
you should
eat.
Thanks, but I'm not really hungry.
Okay.
Well, first of all, how the hell is something going to eat his chair now?
Yeah, that's a problem.
So, why are you a chair?
Apparently, that cat placed a curse on me.
A curse? Sounds bad. Are you okay? Does it hurt?
No, I'm fine.
You're warm.
Still, I need to figure this out.
Actually, there's something that's been bothering me.
A relic in the ruins? That's the keystone! You removed it?
I just picked it up.
Of course. The cat is the keystone.
Oh!
Huh? I'm confused.
You freed the keystone, then for some reason it cursed me.
Huh? But I... Oh no, I'm sorry.
The ghost was the keystone.
What should I do?
The cat is the keystone.
No, it's my fault. I should have found the door sooner. This isn't on you.
It's not?
Suzume, I once called a closer.
A closer?
I travel across Japan, closing doors like the one you saw today. Like I said before, it's my job. If I do it right, I prevent disaster from spreading. You must be hungry. Eat up.
Suzume, eat up.
We'll find the cat, turn it back into the keystone, and banish the worm.
Yeah, look at this.
Once we do that, I'm sure my body will return to normal. You see? No need to worry. This time tomorrow, you'll be home.
It'll be okay, Suzume. It'll be okay.
Whoa.
Oh! Like a mayday. You hear?
My heart's racing.
Hi.
Yeah, you can see that. It was horrible. It was horrifying.
Finally! It felt like you were gonna sleep forever. I was starting to worry this was all one big dream.
I was asleep?
You do sleep.
How cold. But never mind. We've got a cat to track down. Let's ask around the harbor.
Huh?
Where exactly are we?
Hey, what are you doing?
Looks like the edge of Ehime.
Oh my god.
Wow, we can't be far.
Listen, if you get on the next ferry, you can make it home before nightfall. You should have.
What?
What's wrong?
Oh my god!
What the fuck?
Oh, it's a cat.
Look! A kitty!
A kitten?
What's your name?
Who are you?
And you are?
Daijin, maybe? Daijin?
That's a dignified name.
Oh
my god!
This is better than Daijin! Whoa.
This is totally him, isn't it?
No way.
Okay,
Daijin.
I got a man.
Well, I guess he does have a certain look, huh?
He's moving by train. I have to hurry. Time for us to go our separate ways. Thanks for everything. Go home safely.
Hey, come on!
People will start to worry if you're gone for much longer.
It's fine. I make my own choices.
This could be dangerous. It's not safe for you to tag along.
I'm not the one you should be worried about. Look!
Yeah. No more dog! No more my dog!
If you're not careful, someone will catch you before you catch the cat.
Okay, I've got no choice.
Yeah.
Suzume?
Oh my
at least
god.
Until we find the keystone, I'll need your help.
If you insist.
Okay, well, come out. Yeah, pretty sick.
I will not forget this. The picture of the dog. The woman dog.
The woman dog is crazy.
Hey, guy. Hey, what is that?
Hey, look out.
Whoa, shut up. Huh.
Voices.
They knew there was something.
so dwell beneath this land. You can protect us, shelter us for generations. The mountains and rivers we have long
called. Come on! Get this on!
No.
Yeah!
No! Fuck it!
Fuck it! Finish it!
Yeah!
Yeah, bitches, we did it. Oh my god.
We actually pulled it off. Nicely done. You just stopped an earthquake.
Huh? Well, yeah. Oh, I really did. That is so crazy. Hey, we make a good team, don't we?
Suzume, good job.
Oh. Huh?
You are shit.
The camera.
Will open. Hope you're ready.
Oh, no! Come back.
And he's gone.
Oh, was he the one who opened it?
Yeah.
Not through that pussy cat.
Huh? You're an anime now? Hmm? I don't know what's going on. Yesterday you told me you were sleeping over at Aya's.
Hmm? Oh, look.
Vacation? If that's a joke, it's
that's
not
a guy.
Funny. Come home tomorrow or you're in big trouble. Okay?
Minoru, we got a table.
You go ahead. I'll catch up. Hmm? I thought I'd invite Tamaki with us.
I mean it. This is serious. What will you do about your school?
Going through a rebellious phase, huh?
That's enough. Just tell me where you're staying tonight. I hope it's safe. You better not be with the boy. Yes, Minoru? Need something?
Shige got us a table at...
Where did
it go?
Honestly, that girl.
Sucking up.
Oh, look at you, Suzume. Mm-hmm.
I
guess
she read.
Huh?
Huh?
Yes?
Oh, she
could. I thought you might want some dinner.
Oh!
Thank you. Sure thing. There's enough for two if you want company. Sounds good. Just a sec. I'll be right back.
Grubby.
What do we do?
You two go ahead. Turns out chairs don't need food. I'll be fine.
Okay.
Let's dig in.
Oh, man. That should look good.
I love this.
Wow, this is good. Whoa, are you crying? Yeah. It's just so good. We must have been really hungry. We had a ton of customers today for some reason. Sorry to make you wait for so long. No, don't apologize. Seriously. You've given me food, clean clothes, a place to stay. Oh, jeez. Who is it? My aunt. Oh, she wrote a novel.
Oh, my God.
I swear she'd be happier if she went on a date once in a while. Is she single? How old? About 40, I think? She's really pretty, though. It's just me and her. She's been my guardian since I was little.
Sounds complicated.
Nah, but sometimes I feel like I've taken the best years of her life from her, you know? Especially lately.
Listen to you. Sounds like you're a guilty ex-boyfriend.
Oh, you're right. I wish you'd just leave the nest already.
Speaking of ex-boyfriends, do you have any? Ever date someone, I mean?
Huh? No one.
Smart girl, Suzume. Boys are age are nothing but trouble, I'm telling ya.
Huh? So, have you had a boyfriend before?
What, a year? No,
yeah,
not again!
The bath could use cleaning, too.
You're kidding me! She really did that! Yep, she did. Want some more?
No way! I can't believe it!
You know, right? Boys are so dumb. I haven't been back to that place in a while. It was kind of nice seeing it again.
Huh?
The spot I drove you to earlier. My middle school was there. After the landslide a few years ago, they abandoned the whole area. Suzume. I can't help wondering what you were up to, how you got all covered in mud. You're the chair. What's with that? I mean, what's your story, really?
Well, that chair,
It's a memento of my mom. Or it was.
Oh.
Sorry. It's hard to explain.
They really are like a wizard, you know? So full of secrets. And the strange thing is, I get the feeling that whatever you're doing, it's super important.
Thank you, chica! I'm doing something big! Bigger than ever before!
Huh? Wow, modest much?
Ah, yes. This is fun.
Sure is, man.
Oh, love
what
it.
What was he called? No mercy. What? Man.
I can't feel the chair.
Oh, I cannot say it too.
Okay.
Why do some people have such a hard time waking up?
Like your BF? Poor.
I don't have one. I'm just saying.
Moving on, fairy tale world.
Give him a big
so
kiss.
Calm.
What?
Oh, I heard you're headed home today.
That's right. Thank you so much for everything.
You're welcome back anytime, dear.
Thanks. Hey, check it out. This guy is amazing.
What? No one knows where this kitty came from, but he seems right at home.
Oh, no.
Darkie. Would you look at that?
Oh, my God. Salta, he's been sighted again. What? Oppa,
the Darkie's on the bridge.
Kiss.
Wait, is that right? Where's your mouth?
Ah!
Suzume? Morning. What's up?
Honestly, what do you think? Gaijin, obviously, but I don't know what he's doing.
Gods following up with their own whims.
Gods?
That bridge is crossing, that's the Kobe. We should head there.
Yep, just getting dressed.
Well, I'm right on time. Here, I thought these might help.
Huh?
Looks better on you than me for sure. You still got way less with the chair headed and no uniform.
Chica, all you've done, I don't know how to pay you back.
No, make it easy, Mia. Visit sometime?
I will. I promise.
God, she is so amazing, man.
Oh, yeah. But we caught the vision. Right now, we got Pablo.
This isn't working. You need to be clearer about what you want. Wave your arms around or something.
We could trade places, then people would stop out of pure shock.
That would draw attention to the wound.
Glad you agree.
Don't send us all. That is a curse.
Tell it, channel!
Isn't that a curse?
Why don't we just take the bus?
Next one isn't for 6 hours, though.
So, Suzume, last night you said this chair was a memento of your mother?
Oh, yeah.
So, what happened to the fourth leg?
Well, I was so young I don't really remember the whole story, but I do remember that I lost the chair once. Then when I found it, a leg was gone.
Oh wait, hold on.
Be a while till the bus comes. Where are you headed off to, huh?
Oh my God, this is amazing.
So a little soul searching, huh? Sounds fun. Downtown Kobe, you said?
Yes, if you don't mind.
We were just on our way home from a visit to Grandma's house. And home was in Kobe, so I lucked out.
Mom, look at this! It's a chair!
Here. Hey, no messing with the nice girl stuff! You got it?
Yay!
I'm sorry.
No, it's fine, really.
You're staring. What's got them so interested? That's strange.
It's nothing that special, just a little chair.
Yeah, that it? They're still staring.
Oh, what a tunnel!
Ah, yes.
Okay.
That's a bird with a duchy eye. Yeah, look. Oh, we're coming!
Hey,
nice and clean.
Oh my god, did you do a McDonald's commercial? Yeah. Wow. Guy. It moved.
An amusement park? Where?
There, up over that mountain.
Oh,
I see it. Back when I was little, but things went downhill and closed. Now they don't even have a way to turn the place down.
It's abandoned now.
There's lots of lonely places like that these days. You have got to be kidding.
Hold it.
The kids wait here. Texted saying they had to close today. Great. Now what am I gonna?
Hey, knock it off!
So what now? Shop's open soon. Is there anyone else who could...
Well, here we are. Is there anything special you want to play, or...
House! Let's make hurry!
Oh, God! Oh, no! Oh my god, that's too kid.
You're Malfoochie now,
okay?
Ready?
Go! Oh no! Oh! I hate kid! Whoa, slow down!
Huh? What?
I'm gonna kill you!
Super cool toy, didn't you think?
It's a toy!
Wow!
This
is
what
I want to go to! Okay, my turn next.
Not a chance!
Amazing, right? It's a chair-shaped robot with
built-in
AI.
What's its name? Oh!
Sota!
Sota!
Sota! My music! Sota! Sota!
Are they stocks up today? Sota's not that smart. What was that, Suzume?
Wow!
Yeah. Away from home? I mean, I did that when I was a kid, too. It's a teen thing, you know? High school with parental pressure, all of that starts to feel suffocating after a while. This one time
I'm not talking about you right now.
Sorry.
We did watch it at back at the deliver in April.
What am I doing wrong? She keeps putting me off. Don't even tell me where she's staying tonight. I have no idea where she is.
Can't you track her by her phone?
McDonald's. McDonald's.
So that's out. Okay, we'll just have to keep thinking. What about her bank account? Do you have access to that? Did you find her?
Yeah, I did. She's in Kobe.
Kobe, huh? Jeez, that's a long way from home.
Jesus Christ.
I can't let her stay up there all alone.
You know, if there's anything else I can do to help, just say the word.
Listen, I'm taking the day off tomorrow.
Oh.
Then I guess I am too.
What for? You need to work tomorrow, don't you?
Wait, yeah.
Suzume, can you come down a sec? Coming!
Oh my god. Whoa.
Wow, rooms look beautiful.
My alter ego. Everything good upstairs?
Yep, they're sound asleep. Great. That means you can give me a hand.
Oh.
It's never this crowded. It's
a night of all nights. So, yeah, guys.
This girl? She's her back. She is.
Oh, hey, welcome back.
You don't work the floor, just clean.
What's going on?
Come on, you bad!
Quick, this is washed.
Frank! Ice, please!
Oh my god!
No, the one that's supposed to be.
Come on in! Suzume, three hot towels, okay?
Working on it!
The one for Sasaki, right?
No, we're here!
Hey, in that booth right
over there?
What? Oh, he's a first-time customer.
Oh, look!
Yes, he likes to be the quiet type. Getting along with a regular is just fine, though.
Okay, but isn't he a little, you know, cat-like?
You think so? He seems pretty refined to me.
No!
Welcome! I gotta check on something. Sorry!
What?
No!
Huh? There's a car!
There's a... Dodging away!
It's dodging! All right, what are you up to?
There you are, Dachi.
Suzume, you're late.
Huh?
What do you mean, late?
Look, over there. Hmm?
Huh?
It's the worm.
Oh, not again.
That's not good. Dachi!
Shit.
We need to go.
Come on. Oh, shit. You go again.
Oh, God, shaking out.
Earthquake. Oh. Really? You're alone? Where's Suzume?
Well, here we go.
Come on. Get away.
Hey, where are you going?
Right here.
Yeet.
Nice.
Whoa, there's a kid with a friend wheel.
There's
Spear.
It's become a
cage. Oh,
yeah.
No. Should I close it? There he is.
Daijin.
Oh, Maria.
I'll catch Daijin. Hey, Maria.
Yeah.
You know your part, right?
Faith.
Oh, Spear. I lost her before. I can do this.
Yeah.
Come on. Showtime. Hey. Go, Maria. Go. Split up! I'm the roller coaster!
Guys!
Hey!
Come on, Sota!
Ah!
I won't fail again. Not this time. I believe I have.
Here comes the door!
Ah!
Oh!
Come on!
Oh, come on!
Suzume, you're good!
There he is! Right, come on, Shota! Whoa!
Oh my god, you're right!
It's fun!
I assume your place!
Oh my god! Get him! What the hell? It's on! Oh, with the food is moving! Wait, what do you mean moving? The fair wheel! Oh!
Yo! Not good!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
That's bad!
Whoa, whoa! Damn you guys!
Oh no!
Oh no! Oh my god!
This is bad! Oh, the fly! Yeah.
Oh, that's not my world. Oh, wait!
That could be a mother, right?
Oh!
Oh!
Oh,
God's going down!
Not hold. You need to become the keystone and reseal the worm.
Can't.
Why not?
I've entrusted this duty to you.
What does that mean?
You go away.
There he is! Suzume!
Suzume! What is it? What happened? Something's wrong. What
did
you see?
Huh.
Suzume!
No, don't. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Suzume! Look in there!
Suzume, no!
What the hell is she doing? Is she an idiot?
I quit it! I can't even live with you, Dado! This is bad! Suzume!
Oh, Suzume! Suzume!
I have to find God's dwell beneath this land!
Hey!
Nice! You've protected us, sheltered us for generations! Your mountains and rivers have long called our own. If they are not ours by right, we claim them no longer. This is so important to what you have led this city.
great idea.
Let's not wait for our next anniversary.
Just
let
it's funny. My first date was at a music party.
Daddy,
you
can come again,
right? Suzume! Let's go! Come on!
Go then!
Go! Come on! Get there! The power of possibility!
This land, you have protected us, sheltered us for generations. Your mountains and rivers that we have long gone, they are not ours by right. We claim them no longer!
Yeah!
Yeah!
So finish it!
Okay!
That was tough ball.
Daishin, he...
Took off again. Let's get inside. What's wrong?
I was so terrified out there.
Huh? You were amazing out there. Thank you.
Good job, guys.
I'm curious. What were you looking at beyond the gate?
Huh? Oh. A night sky lit up by millions of stars. And the big field?
The ever after.
Huh?
So you can actually see it?
What is that?
This world's other half. Where the worm dwells. There all time exists simultaneously.
I could see it, but I couldn't go in.
The ever after is where our souls go to rest. It's not somewhere that the living can reach. Not a place we're supposed to go.
Looks like the troublemaker's back.
Where were you? I was so worried.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Running off at this time of night? What were you thinking?
Well, she's all right, isn't she?
That's not the point.
And we ran away from home how many times?
Oh no.
Lecture over. Let's grab a bite, okay?
I'm sorry.
How about some fried udon?
Yeah, with a somerset up egg
and two eggs.
Suzume?
Well, at home we put potato salad on top.
Huh?
On fried udon?
I don't know about that.
The calorie count alone.
I'm so hungry.
Time to eat.
Get up.
Mmm. So good.
Thank
not diet food, though.
He just calls for a beer.
Do you want a beer now? After drinking all night?
Sure, why not? Good. I'm making
sure.
What did you get a boyfriend? Oh, no. What's with the chair? It's kid's eyes. Adorable.
Why?
That's
Kobe.
Thank the Dachi. Oh.
Selfie!
Thank the Dachi who pushed Dante in the chair. So
the
Kofi
is the same. Probably. So, is it always like this for you?
Move that
going from place to place?
Not always. I have a flat in Tokyo. And I plan to be a teacher once I'm done with grad school.
Huh?
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 Yeah.
You can't be a teacher. You're a closer.
Being a closer has been in my family for generations. I'll continue that. But it doesn't put food on the table.
I guess not. It's such an important job, though.
Can't wait to kick
a lot of times, story. Important jobs are ones people should
assume. You must laugh.
I need to get back into my own body.
Shit, you might.
I'm not going to be very good at either of mine.
Man.
There's no blessing with him, right?
You too. Can I?
You just saw what happened to Sota?
Yeah.
What was that?
It's like I'm right at the edge. About to fall.
Whoa.
What happened? Sota?
It's all getting farther. The light grows dimmer. The voices grow fainter. My body gone. My mind fractured. It's so cold. So cold.
Whoa, he's awake. The door.
There he is.
Through the bone.
Oh.
Ocean, sand.
It's creepy at this place.
Where am I?
Desert island.
Wait. What?
Oh, shit!
Ah, it's ice! Oh, no, he better froze.
Is this what I am?
You're gonna die!
No, Zolta!
No!
Wait!
The voice...
Suzume!
Good morning.
It took you long enough. Here, look at this. There's another photo of Daijin. See?
Suzume.
Huh?
Did you do something to me?
Like what?
Okay.
Well, I thought you'd be helping out at the bar again tonight. I'm disappointed. Here, this is for you.
Oh,
yeah. You look even more like a little runaway now.
Thank you for the hat and for everything, truly.
She's the best.
Just be sure to send word to your guardian, all right?
Okay. Ah, crap! I totally forgot about Tamaki. 55 texts? Wait, she's coming to get me!
Suzume, you can make the next train. Buy a ticket, hurry!
Oh my
the
god!
Train. You sure?
We know where Daijin is, and this is the quickest way. So why not take it?
Tokyo!
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 That'll eat up all my savings. You better pay me back, Mr. College
London,
Man.
Paris, in Tokyo! Don't say the stupid song! Oh, God, stop it!
Right now, rules!
Yeah. Oh, where's Daijin when you show Tokyo?
Go, Daijin, go!
Oh, no, Sota!
What's wrong?
This is awful! We totally just missed Mount Fuji!
Oh, my God!
You didn't think maybe you should save something?
Wait, come back!
I guess not.
I'm sad now.
Sorry.
Attention, please. We will soon arrive in Tokyo.
Thank you for traveling to Tokyo.
Suzume, that way.
Okay.
Right. Left. Go on. Train on the left. Run. Faster.
Nice.
Time to get off.
Hydrate.
Could you treat me a little less like a horse?
Before we look for Daijin, there's a stop I want to make. Could you call someone for me?
Okay. So, where do you
want to
go?
I don't know, dog. We're gonna find out.
Hello, welcome.
Convenience store.
Hello. My name is Iwato. I called earlier and well.
Huh? Oh, yes, of course. You're related to Sota, right? Been expecting you. Here's the key to his place. Up the stairs, room 301. Take your time.
There he is.
You've got quite a fan club around here,
apartment.
Don't you?
Oh, is he? When's he going to get back from his trip? It's a bit lonely without him.
He's such a sweetheart and so cute.
I think you mean gorgeous.
They're just kidding around.
Oh, yeah.
So
So, this is your place. Wow.
I want to look something up. On the top shelf. See that cardboard box? Grab it for me.
Sure.
Okay.
Nice.
Need a boost.
Whoa. It's heavy.
You don't mind, do you, Sota?
I don't like to ask that.
All that notebook. Oh my god!
Oh, oh wow. Is this it? The worm?
Yeah. And it also shows the keystones. The western pillar and the eastern pillar.
Wait, keystones?
There are two. Disasters that couldn't be contained by closing the gate were sealed away using the keystones. So, the locations change from era to era. The keystone from Kyushu changed forms and is running around as Daijin. The eastern pillar is here, in Tokyo, keeping the worm's head at bay. What I don't know is its exact location. And we need to find that out.
This is the main target.
Because apparently there's a huge gate there as well. Tokyo's gate. It opened 100 years ago, and decimated the contour region before finally being shut by the closers of that time. My guess is that Daijin is trying to reopen that door.
So we gotta stop this.
So much for that. Looks like the information we need has been blotted out.
Why? Is the location a secret?
I'll have to ask Grandpa about it.
Your grandpa?
He pretty much raised me. He's in a hospital nearby. If anyone want him to see me like this, he'll be disappointed.
Shota, answer the door. You're in there.
What the hell? Sarazawa, of course. Perfect timing.
Who is he?
Someone I know. Get him to leave.
Come in. What warning you're gonna get.
He's not a bad guy, really.
Oh, shit. Huh? Oh, shit. Oh.
Hey there.
You're not Sota?
No, his sister.
He's got a sister. Since when?
I'm more of a cousin who's like a sister, you know?
Huh?
So, you're his friend, right? Sarazawa? Teacher employment exam?
Yeah, yesterday was the second one. My name is a total no-show, you idiot.
He had a test yesterday?
I don't know what he was thinking. It's 4 years of work down the drain. And it bothered me so much I couldn't focus on my own test. And then you show up. Suzume, yeah?
Yeah?
When you get a hold of that loser, I want you to tell him that I'm pissed and he is dead to me. No, wait, he owes me 20,000 yen. Money first, and then we are done. I heard his family business was in trouble and all. But still, that guy's got a life of his own to worry about. It ticks me off. See ya.
Oh!
Oh no!
Earthquake.
Hey, what are you? What is that? You okay?
She's alright?
It's close.
Oh no!
But where?
That's
what
birds.
Location?
Let's go.
No!
Hey, wait!
No, talk to talk!
I didn't know you missed a major exam to deal with this! I'm sorry!
It's not your fault!
But I freed the keystone!
It all ends today. We're going to return the cat to the keystone.
Whoa!
And all the way back to the human.
Guys, get closer! Where is it? Oh, guys, get close to the tree! Ah! That river! Guys, the river! Guys! Move away, guys! Move away!
Move away!
Move away! Good problem!
Hey! You're
the shit! Maria! Hey! Hey!
You're the shit! I won't get your ass off of here!
Go, Dr. God! Come
on!
Whoa!
Did you smile on your side?
Oh! Whoa! Georgie!
I can't let this disaster unfold. I'm sorry. I have to go.
Wait! Sota! Wait, no! Sota!
Oh!
Son of a bitch! Oh my God, Suzume!
Yeah, baby! Oh!
Oh shit!
I told you guys, I'm the wizard! Hear me!
Yeah!
I'm the wizard, you see me, I'm floating!
Ah! Oh, Suzume! No! Oh my God, she's gonna die!
Oh,
oh,
no!
Don't talk to the man! Yeah!
That
was close. You're crazy?
The surface is unstable. Don't let go of me.
Don't let go.
Oh my God.
Oh my God!
Suzume!
Suzume!
Suzume, no! Why don't you save her?
Thought you just save her.
But why?
But here's the plot twist. Sosa is a keystone.
No.
Oh. Backstory.
Her mother made a chair.
Aww. Mommy, is it ready yet?
Not even close to ready.
Okay.
Now?
We're getting there.
Well, now?
Let's see. Already?
Wow, look at you.
Your face, Suzume.
Oh. So where do you put the face? Right there?
Huh? There's no face. It's a chair, just for you. Okay.
There we go.
How's that?
Suzume!
She's okay.
Oh, where's Dachi?
First of all, where is she?
Dachi? I know you did a bad thing, but thank you. Thank you for saying Suzume.
Looks like...
Oh! No!
What's that light?
Like the shoes.
This is it.
Oh, the door!
The
new door!
There he is! We finally found it!
Sota!
Sota!
What?
What the shit?
Ah, we can't get in.
No.
Oh my
He's
god.
Fuck!
Did you hear me?
No, what happened?
I'm sorry.
So dumb.
Isn't it?
Dante!
Finally, just the two of us.
What?
This is your fault. Give me Sota back. I can't.
Why not?
Because he's not human anymore.
Fuck you.
Then you'll make him human again. Suzume, you're hurting me.
Bring him back.
Amy, you're hurting me, Suzume.
I don't care.
You shouldn't say that to somebody you love.
Somebody I...
You love me, right?
I hate.
Whoa.
Go away. I don't ever
want to
see
you again. Suzume, doesn't
look.
Oh,
look. I'll come back for you, I promise. I return them to you.
Okay.
Ah.
chair.
Hey, look at that girl over there. She's not wearing any shoes. You're right. Crazy.
Nice.
Look at her clothes. Wonder what happened.
Oh, she's in there for the time
frame. I'm glad Monakata's condition has stabilized.
Me too. Things looked pretty grim yesterday.
So does Grandpa.
Ah.
Oh my god. There's a grandpa, look!
Look!
As I feared, Sota failed, didn't he?
Oh. I shouldn't have barged in, I'm sorry. Sota told me you were in a hospital nearby, and, well...
Reckless boy. Did he drag you into this? Tell me then, what is my grandson's fate?
He's in the Ever After, as a keystone.
Then, he's gone. I saw the worm appear from my window yesterday and cover the city. I wanted nothing more than to go myself, but of course I couldn't. This broken body of mine wouldn't cooperate.
Sir, can you help me? I want to know how to enter the Ever After.
Why is that?
Because I have to go save Sota.
Foolish and unnecessary.
Huh?
Sota will spend decades as a keystone housing the gods. You cannot alter his fate, nor should you attempt to. Except that he is no longer of the mortal realm, and let him go.
How can you? No, please, there must
let
be a way.
Let him go.
What?
Or do you wish to waste my grandson's sacrifice? Who pierced the worm and sealed it away?
Well,
was it you using Sota's keystone form?
But it was all Sota.
Answer me, girl!
I did it!
Okay. You did what you had to prevent millions of deaths. So take pride in your deed and leave it. I absolve you of blame if that's what you're waiting for. Go back to your life and say nothing. The ordinary people have no place in our world. Forget it all. You'll be better off that way.
I could never forget. Never. I'll open the underground gate again.
Impossible. No, you can't.
There's a way, and I'll find it.
There isn't. And even if there were, it wouldn't matter. The gate must remain closed. Come back. The Ever After is beautiful, but it's the realm of the dead. That much at least should frighten you.
Maybe, but it doesn't. If one lives or dies, it's all a matter of luck. I've always felt that way. But a world without Sota terrifies me.
Very well, there is one gate alone through which a person may pass in their lifetime. You've been to the Ever After before, haven't you? What did you see there?
Looked like a younger version of myself. And my mom. She's dead.
Interesting. I suspect you perceive the world as we do because you got lost in the Ever After when you were young.
Hello.
To get back there, you must find the gate you passed through as a child.
Dachi!
It's been quite a while, hasn't it? I see that you are finally unbound. You wish to follow the girl, don't you, old friend? I entrust everything to you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Sota?
I have to find a door first.
Huh?
Sorry, I'm in a hurry.
Wait, I've been looking everywhere for you.
Oh, let go! Hey.
Your cousin thinks a lie, am I right?
Why does it matter?
Get in the car.
What?
You're going after Sota, and I'm gonna help you track him down.
Why would you do that?
I'm worried about my friend, okay? Oh, man.
Oh, my God! Suzume!
Oh, Tom,
I finally found you. Do you have any idea how worried I've been? And you, stay away from her. Or I'll call the police. Is this the guy you had over? Well, you can't trust a single word he says.
Huh?
We're going.
I'm sorry, but I can't yet.
Oh, my God, Suzume!
Tom, let's go.
Right.
You're not going anywhere without me.
Hey!
Hey, you done?
Daijin? Did that cat just talk? That's crazy.
Can we focus now?
Destination.
Sarazawa, I put in the location we need.
Whoa, jeez, that's far.
Hold on, isn't that...
You both insisted on coming with me. So please, no more arguing.
Let's go.
Seriously, I guess we won't be making it back this evening.
Daiki, what are you trying to pull?
Just your daughter. I'm looking for Sota too.
She's not my daughter. She's my niece, sister's kid. I took Suzume after she passed away. She was a single mom. Suzume was only 4 years old when it happened. She couldn't process her mother suddenly not being there. So she went out looking for her and got lost.
Shifts?
Oh,
turn right,
stop the car!
a door.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, look.
Yeah, it's shaking. Oh, no. The key.
It's not appearing. Sota must be containing the worm. Daishi, tell me what's going on here. Why won't you say anything?
Daishi.
Being a keystone, can anyone do it? Or only closers?
Hey, what's the deal? What did you go running off on us for?
I'm so sorry. It was nothing. We should go back now.
Halfway. Let's take a break.
What about that fear, man?
It's good.
Not a bad time. Is this area always been so beautiful?
This place is beautiful?
What?
Are you done? We need to get going.
I remember the Vinci color.
Yeah.
She was called out aggressively.
Huh? Hey, kitty cat. Hear me? Hey. Okay, fine. You're as weird as the other two.
Oh, it's gonna happen. Yeah.
Together? Shut up in a car like that?
It's a convertible, if that helps.
That's even worse! Tell me, where in Miyagi are you now?
Aki again.
Right.
No, doesn't give up, does he?
There, I think I found something. A bus at that rest stop's headed for Tokyo.
He's got open seats and everything. Say the word and I'll get him booked.
Whoa, slow down a minute. We've come a long way already. Turning back now.
A little far. Good morning!
Oh, great.
Sota.
Donkey!
Suzume, did you feel that shaking? There are so many earthquakes lately. Anyway, you sure you don't want something to eat? Hey, you know, I'm here. There are things you want to talk about.
Like what?
Maybe what we're going all this way for?
A door? Sorry, I can't explain it.
Then try harder. You owe me that after the trouble you've caused.
Oh, you? It's not like you would understand, so why bother?
Oh!
That's it. I'm taking the bus home. I don't know what else to do. You won't tell me anything. You look depressed. You're not eating.
Get off me! I've had it! You go home then! I never asked you to come after me!
You were gone for days! Do you have any idea how worried I was?
That's exactly why I'm suffocating!
Oh no, Suzume, true, say that.
Fine, I'm done. I can't do this. I took you in because I needed a home and spent all of these years caring for you. What an idiot, right? Now, I walk on eggshells around you every day. The guardian of a motherless child. For you, I could never have a life of my own. Who would want to marry me? Too much baggage. Even with my sister's money, there's no balancing that scale. I'll tell you. I'm sorry it took me so long to find you. It's not like I had a choice either. You're my daughter.
You said I was your daughter. Nobody made you do it.
I don't remember that. When we get back, I want you out. Give me back what's left of my life.
Oh! Watch it.
It's for her. Who?
Sadachi. Look at the cat.
Oh! Sadachi!
No! Haruki!
Haruki!
It comes
back! It's our fucking cat!
Sadachi! What the hell's going on? I don't know.
Tamaki, are you okay? What? Don't... Sorry, I can't. I have
Wait.
To.
Wait, hey, come back. It's not good. It's waiting still.
Samizawa?
Yeah?
I think I might be losing my mind.
Huh?
I have to be. I never would have said those things.
No, hey, take a breath. What happened? Are you okay?
No!
That's it.
I know. Okay.
I gotta admit, it's sunny. This car's not bad.
The music is too loud.
What? But I'm picking songs that suit my audience. Hey, Suzume, you like oldies, don't you? Guess the rain isn't done yet, right, newcomer? Weird, us ending up with another stray. Isn't that huge? Hey, look, a rainbow. How's that for a good sign? Man, sure is a tough crowd today. Listen, Suzume, cats don't follow people around for no reason. Not like dogs. I don't know what it is, but if they're here, there must be something they want from you.
Precisely.
What?
So many hands. Let's find what was lost.
It's more like twice that. Still a decent ways away. I know.
All right, I'm going.
Huh?
I'll run the rest of it. Thank you both for everything.
Thank you.
Mike.
Sorry, bud. I'm going too. Thanks for getting us this far. We almost made it.
He alone.
And for what it's worth, I think you're going to make a great teacher. Oh.
Hey, come back!
They're totally nuts, both of them. Sota, you're one lucky guy.
Alright,
you got this. Come on, Gideon. Oh, I love this.
Tamaki, what? I give up. All this, it's you chasing someone you love, right?
Gods,
I think.
Yeah.
What? Those two? Listen, that stuff I said in the parking lot. It's true, I've felt that way sometimes. But that's not all I've felt. And I've definitely never meant to hurt you. Same here. I'm sorry, Tamaki. First time home in 12 years. Must feel pretty strange.
Wait, so the pal of a cat?
Yeah.
White skin, black eye. Black eye. What?
Hey, I'm home! Mommy!
Oh!
She found it. Where was the door?
It's gone.
I'm home. Mom. It's incredible how much she's grown up. What's this? I brought her back. But I have no idea what she's about to do.
We don't know.
A diary? My memories from back then are pretty fuzzy, but I do remember wandering through a door.
Tsunami outbreak. This is the worst disaster in the world right now.
It was only that day?
Yeah, it was the worst day. The strongest earthquake tsunami? 9.9 earthquake. That's much like 9/11. This is what you saw.
Sorry.
Where are you?
Oh!
So...
It was real. I knew it. That's right. The moon was full. Over there, by that big telephone pole. You mean, this door is the reason we're here?
Hey, hold on.
Suzume! It's been more than a decade.
Oh, look, it's probably not gone. The moon? It's probably here somewhere.
Yeah.
See, it's enough.
Daichi.
Oh.
Wait,
Dante, come back!
The door!
Yeah! We got it! Yeah! Dante ripped it! Oh, thank you, Dante! Okay.
You knew exactly where this was. Taichin, have you been guiding us to open doors this whole time? But I thought...
Whatever, take it, Dante.
Yeah.
Open the door.
Yes! Oh, it's work. Let's go.
Great. Thank you.
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
I'm going. Wish me luck.
I'm
going back to see the person I love.
Woo! Time to make history!
Yeah!
This is hell. Whoa.
This is my
world. What's different?
It's going through the gate.
Whoa.
Oh!
Monte. Got him. Hold on tight. Oh, we're going down.
Stop that worm.
Wait a minute.
Zota!
Zota! Oh my god! Good shit.
No!
Oh, come on! Oh!
Oh, not Daji!
Safe!
No! Daji!
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 What the hell?
Daichi!
No! He's gone. Oh, come on!
The worm!
Nice.
The worm's going to escape from the cage!
Oh, no, here that comes!
We're gonna start off! God!
Oh my god!
Stop the worm!
Nice!
Yeah, now we're talking!
Oh my god!
Both of them completed. Both of them pulled the history.
Oh no!
It's all for her. Yeah. They done. Oh my god. I'm Suzume her right now.
Suzume?
That's Suzume.
We should get
down.
Wait, why?
Wrong! For the first day!
There he is.
That's what happened back then. I finally understand now. After all this
Suzume. Look at this.
Have you seen my mommy around here somewhere? I'm sure she's been looking for me too. And she's gotta be super worried. I have to find her, but I don't know how. Maybe you can help me. She works at the hospital making people feel better. She's really good at cooking and building stuff. My mommy can make anything. Suzume, her house. Her house is mine, so mommy, she doesn't know where to look. I'm sure that's where she hasn't found me yet.
That's enough. Deep down, I already knew.
Even then.
Let go! She's out there! She's out there somewhere!
I'm
Mommy, where are you?
She passed away.
I'm not going to be able to do it. so I feel no pain. I tell my girl that I'ma change my ways. She knows I'm never gonna change. Same old shit running my mouth until she busts my lip. So many problems, you can take your pick. I know I'm never gonna change. I am what I am, know what I know. I'll let you down if you let me too close. I am what I am, know what I know. If you catch me running away, then you'll know.
I can't change.